kicking up with the big 4-5 when you're sleeping up. Yeah, brothers will slide on the street shit.
Beverly's been running East London for a long time. You're gonna get rid of her for me.
Oh, funny guy.
You lot still getting through from the yardies, yeah?
Something nice, too.
I got a solution for a
drought. We want your boys to go to Jamaica.
Feeling like it's a cell.
Like, if I go there, they're gonna kill me. And if I don't, they're gonna kill me here.
Well, I run London. I come out here, I'm like some contract killer.
You run London.
Be a soldier for us.
The war is on, I can't understand. I
stopped the army. People are Gucci.
I only work for one person, yeah?
Welcome back, all my brothers.
Them brothers making me laugh, hardy hard.
Where are you from?
London.
He's a smart ass.
PG's not dead by 6 o'clock. I'm on a big man team. Make a boy fall back. I'm on a big man team. You are dead by 7.
You do what you gotta do. Every good thing's come to an end.
Nothing ain't coming to an end.
Yo, big man team. Boy, can't chat, I'm on a big man team.
Hi there, so did you like the video? Well, stay with me as I have a bonus movie fact for you. Now, according to bodycounts.com, which counts only on-screen killings, not characters killed in planet explosions? The movies with the largest body counts are The Lord of the Rings, Return of the King with 836, Kingdom of Heaven with 619, 300 with 600, Troy with 572, and The Last Samurai with 558. Have you seen all these movies? Did you know there were that many killings? Let me know in the comments below. And remember, we publish new videos every day, so be sure to subscribe for more great content. See you next time!